We all have times when hope seems lost. When we run from our past, regrets, failures, mistakes, sins. When we feel forgotten. When God seems silent. But hope can be found. In the 3 days that changed the world. This is not the end. It's only the beginning.